What do you remember from last year's trip to San Diego State?
It was a bad loss for us, you know. Kind of wasn't focused, wasn't really into the game, and ended up turning out bad for us. So that's a memory I'm always going to have as going into this game, is how they did us and what we played. So make sure we have a better focus and better mentality going into this game.
With the new guys, how do you impart to them, you know, what you and the other players who were around last season, what your memories are?
Just basically let them know just to play every game, just like they played the last couple. This is a big game, you know, especially since the way they did us last year. So just have everybody change their mindsets, a different kind of thing going to this game.